economic and also cultural diversity. And also, when I attended some events in the morning in Sunny Valley, some of the other mayors have also issued a proclamation describing the Indian-American contributions to the region.
At San Francisco War Memorial for India's Republic Day, organized by none other than the Consul General of India in San Francisco, Dr. Shrikar Reddy. Joining us on this wonderful occasion is Tina Walia, who is the first Indo-American mayor of the city of Saratoga. It's really an honor and a pleasure, ma'am, to have you on Your India TV. Welcome, and let me know, how's the feel overall?
I think it's a very momentous occasion today, and I think of the Republic Day of India, the 75th celebration, as well as the fact that we as Indo-Americans have done so much. India, the largest democracy, and US, the oldest democracy. I think the values of liberty, freedom, and equality for all is something of paramount importance. When I became mayor a couple of years ago in my city of Saratoga, when young children asked me if I was the first female South Asian mayor, and that was our 1 year term, my answer was yes and no. And they were a bit puzzled. The message I want to spread is, let us stop thinking of the first female, because I was the first South Asian mayor of Saratoga when I became the mayor. And the experiences I got that time have taught me that the roles we play, constantly reminding everyone, we need to work together. That is what sustains democracy. And that is a message we all need to continue to have. We all need to work together. We all need to continue to serve the public. That's something very important, Jocelyn, that I feel the more we can spread that message, both to boys and girls, whether I serve as a council member or whether when I served as a mayor, or whether we are residents, citizens, whatever we do, we need to work together. And thank you for spreading the message of unity through your channels.
So, you know, today we have had a great cultural celebration, you know, a mix of cultural dances back from India on a contemporary music, you know, Manipuri, Odia, Kathak, Bharatanatyam, you know, four dancers came and rocked the stage, and then it was followed by Neil Nayar, you know, one of the teenagers who has recently got to fame for playing over 100 instruments at such a tender age. So how was the overall experience?
I think you just said it so beautifully. The four dancers, four different beautiful dance forms, and how they put it all together. It's all about diversity and working together as one united whole. Whether we are talking dances, that's an expression, a beautiful artistic expression, or whether we are talking working together as a family, as a city, as a state, a country, or the world. As far as the other phenomenal success is concerned, creativity in any form is just fabulous. And I admire the young talent that put in their time and effort to practice and to perform. Thank you to all of them.
So once again, a very happy Republic Day to all the viewers of Your India TV, and we wish you all the very best. keep celebrating the unity in diversity and keep spreading liberty, justice, and call for action, which is necessary as and when needed.
I would like to thank the Consul General of India, Dr. Reddy. He has been phenomenal. I admire him for so many things, and I have worked with the prior Consul General, and I am working with him. What I find about him is he's so quiet, but so sharp. There are so many ways he's constantly improving the relationships with not just the country, but also with the local individual cities. And for that, it's a proud moment as an immigrant from India. And let us once again work together to make America, to continue to have America as a great democracy. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Siddharth.
Thank you, ma'am. Tarandeep Sandhu right here with us in the War Memorial at San Francisco. She is the Brit Consul General in San Francisco, and she is truly rejoicing with Indian Americans on the occasion of Republic Day of India. So big congratulations, and I can see your smile. So you like this event a lot. How's the overall vibe?
The vibe is fantastic. Well, it is my absolute honor to be here today. I am of Indian origin. I have served in India, in Delhi and Chennai, for the British government. So every event with the Indian diaspora, with the Indian American community, with the Consulate General of India here in San Francisco is always one of the greatest events in the calendar. So let me just say, to all my fellow Indian diaspora, to the Indian Americans, to the British Indians here as well in the Bay Area, a very happy 75th Republic Day.
Thank you so much. And I know the cultural celebrations were truly awesome. So any word for the participants?
Well, you know, India and Britain have very, very close, deep relationship. We have a huge Indian diaspora. We have great business links, great cultural links. So really, we're here to network. We're here to meet new people.
Wonderful. And thank you so much for your time. Let's keep celebrating.
Thanks.
Thank you. Joining us is the Consul General of India in San Francisco, Dr. Shrikar Reddy, right here at his own prestigious Republic Day celebrations at the San Francisco War Memorial. It's a grand celebration. People are rejoicing. They are having a great networking time. They are, cherishing the Indo-American and the tricolor spirit. And the cultural celebrations and everything was also so much aligned to the mainstream celebrations that we have back in India. It was such a momentous occasion. What's your feel and message?
Thank you, Your India. First of all, I would like to wish all the viewers of the Your India channel a very happy 75th Republic Day. Today, we have held a reception for the dignitaries and also the Indian community members at the historical War Memorial in San Francisco. You can see the City Hall has been lit with the Indian tricolors as a backdrop. And yesterday, in fact, in the mayor's office, a flag raising ceremony was held in the mayor's flagpole. And also, the mayor gave a proclamation declaring 26 January 2024 as the India-American Friendship and Heritage Day. And also, similarly, today, We had elected representatives from various cities in the Bay Area. They also gave similar proclamation declaring the 26 January 2024 as the Indian American Heritage Day. This is to recognize the contribution of the Indian American community to the social and economic fabric of the San Francisco and the Bay Area, and also to the diversity of the whole region. I'm very happy that we have a lot of people, we had excellent cultural performances, and happy to see all the distinguished officials, representatives from the consulates, Indian diaspora, coming here in large numbers to celebrate this great occasion when we are celebrating this important milestone of 75th year of our Republic.
Thank you so much, CG, and I know everyone is having a gala time. Thanks for putting up these wonderful, wonderful celebrations. And to all the viewers, Happy Republic Day! We have the Chief of Protocol from the city of San Francisco, Mariam, joining us. It's a wonderful occasion, you know. The city hall is all lit up in tricolors, thanks to the city. And we just had some grand celebrations in War Memorial this evening, organized by the Consul General of India. How's your feel?
But this is beautiful. There is so much warmth in the community around this event. Everyone is thrilled, happy. The music, the dancing, the culture, and everything around it has just been wonderful. So I'm really honored to have been a part of it.
Any words for the viewers?
Congratulations. Happy 75th Republic Day. Thank you to the Indian American community, to the Indian community here in the Bay Area, for all that you do as part of the tapestry of our city and the entire Bay Area. We are truly grateful.
Thank you so much. Have a good one. Keep enjoying the evening.
You too. Bye-bye. Thank
you.
Council member from the city of Santa Clara, Raj Chahal, right here with us at CG's Republic Day celebrations 2024. Welcome to Yo India TV, and how's the feel?
It's good. Thank you, Yo India TV, for covering all the events of the greater Bay Area. We really appreciate it. And I'm feeling great with all the community members over here.
So, you know, we had great cultural celebrations, the dance, the instruments, and, you know, people were all rejoicing, and it's a great networking time with all the people who are appreciating India, who have the Indian American spirit. So what's the vibe overall?
So vibe is, you know, diversity, as you see within the greater Bay Area, and we see the same type of diversity over here, and that diversity also belongs to India. So it all reflects like how diverse we are, how we can all make things happen. And coming back to the Republic Day, you know, Dr. Ambedkar was in Colombia, where, and he studied American Constitution. and there are similarities between an Indian constitution and American constitution. So basically, when I was watching the Indian flag over there with the hub and spoke, so in my head I related the hub is the constitution and the spokes is all the different diversity and all the different type of people, different religions, and how that hub is connecting all of them. So somehow that similarity came to my mind while I was standing over there.
Wow, great comparison, and I think we are also cherishing this value added by the diversity right here in the San Francisco Bay Area as well as the entire US of A. Any final words to the viewers?
I always say unity in diversity. Like, we all can be diverse from religion, from ethnicities, but we all can do a great job when we all have a unity. Thank you.
Thank you so much, and keep rejoicing.
Thank you.
We have the Vice Mayor of Sunnyvale, Srinivas Murli, right here with us. He is the Indian American to have attained this wonderful position in a city like Sunnyvale, which is called Mini India and which truly represents Silicon Valley. So, you know, it has been a wonderful journey of yours from Silicon Valley in India, which is Bangalore, to Silicon Valley in US.
Correct.
So tell us about that.
Thank you. It's really a great honor to be here. I am the first Indian to be elected to the Council of Sunnyvale, first Vice Mayor. Regarding my journey from Bangalore to Silicon Valley, I did my master's in computer science from Virginia Tech and also management degree from Stanford University. So I worked in many high-tech companies such as Sun Microsystems, GE, and Ariba, SAP, and then started 4 startups. So that's my journey in tech world.
And how did you think about politics?
That's an interesting question. More than politics, I was involved in community services. For example, I was the webmaster of Shankara Eye Foundation for 15 years. I served on many non-profits, board of many non-profits. I was president of my neighborhood association. I was awarded Distinguished Resident of Sunnyvale. So this is a next continuation of my journey.
Wonderful. And how's the feel here at India's Republic Day, celebrated by CG?
It's wonderful. The reason is I came to US, and then from that long time back, from that to see the progress India has made and Indians have made in US is tremendous. We have a presence now. As everybody knows, we have a strong presence in tech industry. Most of the CEOs are Indian origin. Now we are getting into the elected office. That's really exciting for me.
Wonderful, and all the very best, and happy Republic Day.
Thank you. Same to you. Happy Republic Day to everyone. Nari Shakti, woman power for everyone. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a wonderful community leader from the Indian state of Kerala, Leban Matthew, right here with us at India's Republic Day, celebrated by Consul General of India, Shrikar Reddy. How's the feel, Leban?
It's heartwarming. Like, every Indian community is here, and the overwhelming support from all other countries. I just met the ambassador from Italy, and also I just met the ambassador from Hungary. So, talking to those ambassadors, I see how they are appreciating all the hard work of the India and the Indian government and also the diaspora of India. So that's very happy moment as an Indian. Like, you know, other countries are appreciating India. That's a big kudos to the government of India.
Thank you, Leban, for letting us know that the joy is spread across, and keep celebrating Republic Day of India. And keep enjoying the celebrations on Yo India TV.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jai Sri Krishna. Thank you.